So perhaps you're familiar with the Rochester Cloak. We wanted to make a next generation version of a cloaking device. We have a background, and this background of these blocks emits rays. And these rays are collected by a scanning camera. This camera determines both the direction and position of those rays. Then, knowing the direction and the position of those rays, we can then calculate where those rays will be at any distance away from the background. So we then can make a composite image using the information scanned from the camera, and then project it on this high-resolution display. This composite image is such that as you move to the left or to the right, the background is always preserved, looking like it's in the correct position, which means that we can hide an object behind the display and it will appear as if it is invisible. Now, this works over a wide range of angles, almost 30 degrees, and as we improve the pixel density of these displays, for example, this iPad mini has 326 pixels per inch, we can get higher resolution images and a wider range of angles over which it will work.